the side, just like that. Keep it right up in the middle of your chest, okay? Unbelievable to me.
It's amazing.
There. I love her. Everybody. So I couldn't eat sandwiches. No, I don't want that. I could not eat sandwiches during my pregnancy. And so I put together. Oh yeah, no sandwich meat unless it was properly cooked. So towards the end, because I'm a sandwich eater, I love sandwiches. Towards the end, I went ham on a whole thing of sandwich meat, and I cooked it and ate it. But I put together a list of the things that I want that I couldn't eat, and I gave this duty to Jermaine, and I said every day, I gave him every day an item. Y'all can't see, I got the baby.
Yeah, it's hard. When I was like this, and everybody called it. Damn. Why you? I ain't got no.
Yeah.
again. I just got me a shower. And I'm about to make myself look a little bit more presentable. Jonathan had to run to the house. I told him to get him a shower. You know, he been a trooper. He let me sleep a little bit today. I was supposed to sleep a lot, but people kept coming in and out the door. Ladies who have kids, I'm pretty sure y'all know how it is. They say, you need to get rest. You need to get rest. And then what? 2 minutes later, as soon as you lay down and close your eyes, here they come walking in the door. I gotta check your blood pressure. I gotta check this. I gotta check that. But yep. She just had her bottle. She did pretty good drinking this one because she's over 24 hours, so she's able to consume this whole bottle if need be. So she drank that much. Slowly but surely, she belched and now she is resting. She's diva. Okay, ladies, future mommies, and all of you amazing people. If you end up giving birth here in Atlanta, Georgia, I would suggest coming here to the Northside Hospital. Northside Hospital is very awesome. I worked with Ms. Jacqueline Walters as my OBGYN. And the reason why I said this hospital is awesome, not only do they have great staff, but they have all the essentials that you will need to get by through your stay here. They have a little pack here with conditioner, shampoo, lotion, mouthwash, body wash. They got body soap, deodorant, toothpaste, toothbrush, lotion. Some other things that they provide for you that a lot of the women in my mommy group and women who's not from Atlanta, they all said these were the items that I needed. And I went out and I purchased these items, right? I came here. They actually give you these sanitary napkins, pads. I was gonna make the video on how to make pad pops, pad sickles. They actually inside of a duffel bag here. You can have it hot or cold. You fold it and then, like, you know, kind of like breaking it, and you can run it under cold water, and then you put it in your on top of your pads. And then they also give you this bag is full of stuff. Okay, I'll give you that. It's cute too with the mommy stick. They give you two different types of shorts to wear. These ones were my favorite because they're fitting and I was able to wear them all day without having to pull them up and down. The other pair, which are these, those were see-through. That's the ones that I saw first and I just had to keep pulling them up and down. So they give you those. You got the perineal instant code pack. Not only do they give you these things when you come into your room, they show you how to use it. So plus you get the nice bag, you get all of these items in there. So you'll probably see at the beginning of my video me about to make padsicles, but I was gonna make them the day that I actually had to, that I came into here, so I didn't have time to make them. So I just got witch hazel and aloe vera and all that stuff just sitting there at the house, but didn't need it because Northside Hospital provides you with all the essentials. So add it with that. For the padsicles, they had for us to use witch hazel. They give you these little pre-moistened witch hazel pads, right? And these things are dope. Let's see. I can set that there. So, what you do with these? That's what they look like. They're moist. And you take these, you have your shorts, the pad, the dry pad. Okay. So shorts, dry pad. Instant cold pack. And then they're circle. You line them up on top of the instant cold pack, right? So it's gonna be cold. And then you're gonna have your witch hazel that helps with it's temporary relief for itching, burning, and things like that. So once you get out of labor and delivery and you're in pain, that stuff. I had it since I got here, so I can't tell you what it feels like to not be without it. So, and this is my first child, so I can't say like, oh yeah, that stuff is amazing. Can't tell you that or not, but if I was supposed to feel more pain, I definitely didn't feel it. They give you a whole bunch of different stuff, so you got your water bottle to rinse, bathing cloths, and any type of, you know, items that you need, they pretty much have here. So, I'm done bragging on Northside. That was a 5-minute video on that. Not only do they give you that, let's see. Is there more lights in here? They give you some things, you guys. Give you this cute little bag that has bottles in it and some ice packs. And it's like a travel. Let's see what's in it. Too cute. Bottles and 2 ice packs. So this right here is to keep your bottles cool. Freeze up the ice pack, put them on both sides, and boom, you're ready to go. Thank you, Northside Hospital. You guys are awesome. Thank you for having me here and my baby. If anybody from Northside hears this. This is my first and last child, guys. And she's over here sleeping still. We have on matching. We have matching outfits. Hey, my mommy. Pooper, was that a fart? That sounds like a wet one. She was cold. We had to turn the heat up to 80. It's my twin.